Emmanuel. Matthew 1:23. Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, meaning the God with us. Jesus Christ still empowers his followers to change the world today. Distance is not a barrier to God's move. Emmanuel TV. God with us.
To God be the glory. Well, we have received a lot of emails from different countries around the world about the anointing water being sent to Sierra Leone. Many are saying, is the anointing water actually being sent to Sierra Leone? Because we've been receiving emails from other affected nations like Liberia and the other affected nations all over the world. And right now there is a record for everything. And so right now we're going to watch some clips of how the 4,000 bottles of anointing water were sent to Sierra Leone. So right now let us watch the screen of our televisions and watch that record.
Présent, regardons l'écran de notre téléviseur et voyons comment les bouteilles d'anointing water ont été envoyées en Sierra Leone.
We are praying for the whole world. I stand here to say, each country that's affected, I'm going to donate 2,000 anointing water. I trust the anointing water. So, anytime you are praying at your private, remember the beating nation in prayer. God bless you.
Just as Prophet T.B. Joshua promised, he has prepared 4,000 bottles of the anointing water to be sent by private plane, costing $50,000 to the nation of Sierra Leone, along with a humanitarian donation of $50,000. Let us watch as Emmanuel TV team delivers the anointing water to the delegates of the High Commission of Sierra Leone. T.B. Joshua, the General Overseer of the Synagogue Church of All Nations, is sending the anointing water to the affected nations. This is the anointing water he is sending to Sierra Leone. The anointing water will be taken by the High Commissioner of Sierra Leone and his team from Lagos, Nigeria to Sierra Leone. As the Bible says, freely we are given, freely we should give. 4,000 bottles of the anointing water will be given freely and will be sent by a chartered plane costing $50,000, paid for by T.B. Joshua and the Emmanuel TV partners all over the world, along with another $50,000 sent by T.B. Joshua and the Emmanuel TV partners as a humanitarian donation for the people of Sierra Leone. Brethren, what you make happen to others, God will make happen to you. God bless you and rescue the affected nations all over the world.
I need love to live, to live for eternity.
Sons and daughters of love, let us act love, let us do love.
The delegates of the High Commission make their way to the airport to catch the chartered plane for this mission.
To give and receive, let me be known by love.
The 4,000 bottles of the anointing water are offloaded and taken through procedure security checks, then carted to the chartered plane. Here the 4,000 bottles of the anointing water and booklets are securely placed inside the plane. Another $50,000 was given to the High Commission of Sierra Leone.
So right now we're here at one of the hangars here in Lagos, Nigeria, and right behind me is one of the private chartered planes that are paid for by TV Joshua and the Emmanuel TV partners. The High Commissioner of Sierra Leone and his team are going to carry the 4,000 bottles of anointing water from Lagos, Nigeria to Sierra Leone. Along with them, they'll also take a humanitarian donation of $50,000 for the people of Sierra Leone as well.
My name is Joe Fayanuma. I am the Minister Councillor, Head of Chancery of the Sierra Leone High Commission to Nigeria, and here representing the High Commissioner at this important meeting. I want to thank TB Joshua and the Synagogue Church of All Nations for honoring the request of my President, Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma. Ebola, we have been toiling with the Ebola virus. We have tried orthodox medicine, but the cure rate is less than 10%. Our President, Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, coming from a Christian background, has realized that divine intervention is really necessary in curbing this vicious cycle. So he wrote a letter, which we came with. We have been here for the past 4 days. Today is the fifth day, and the Prophet TB Joshua took care of the entire delegation in terms of hotel, in terms of feeding, and aside that, he has donated more than 4,000 bottles of anointing water for the people of Sierra Leone, so that we can use that one to curb the deadly Ebola yoke that is about to destroy our nation. TB Joshua, Prophet TB Joshua, you are Joshua of Africa. You are not Joshua of Nigeria alone. You have proved to the world that you are a universal figure. May the Lord continue to bless you, the Prophet TB Joshua. You see, we are short of words. Such humanitarian gesture is beyond human comprehension. We are quite grateful. We are very grateful. We believe in the next 1 week, or less than 1 week, definitely the healing power of God is going to touch the people of Sierra Leone. And hopefully, we are expecting you. But I will remain in my duty if I fail to also thank the staff at the Synagogue Church of All Nations. The entire staff, they react very close to us to make sure that in this hour of grief, to give us exactly what we wanted. You did extremely well in helping us. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And on my left-hand side is the liaison officer in Lagos, Mrs. Bangura. Then on my right-hand side is Mr. Jawara. We want to make sure our country is emancipated from this Ebola virus. It has not been easy for us. But more importantly, we want to thank this TB Joshua and the entire Synagogue Church for this very, very important assistance they have given to us. May God bless TB Joshua, Joshua of Africa, Joshua of the world. Thank you, TB Joshua. God bless you. God bless you. God bless the Synagogue Church of All Nations. God continue to uplift the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Oh God, if I continue.
Thank you, Emmanuel TB. Thank you, Prophet TB Joshua.
Shedding tears, he is visibly touched by God's divine intervention through his servant TB Joshua in the nation of Sierra Leone.
Thank you, Emmanuel TB. Thank you, Prophet TB Joshua. May the God Almighty honor you. Our able Deputy High Commissioner extends his thanks to you, Emmanuel TB. May God bless you. God bless Emmanuel TB. Pastor TB Joshua, you are highly rewarded. Our people in Sierra Leone, we come and give testimony on this anointed water that we are taking along. Thank you. God bless Emmanuel TV. God bless Pastor TB Joshua. God bless you.
The delegates of the High Commission of Sierra Leone board the plane.
Sons and daughters of love, let us act love, let us do love, follow in the light of love.
The pilots are ready for takeoff, and the delegates of the High Commission of Sierra Leone begin to thank God for the life-saving mission they are about to embark on. Taxiing down the runway is the private plane loaded with 4,000 bottles of the anointing water and the $50,000 humanitarian donation sent by TB Joshua and the Emmanuel TV partners.
I need love to live.
travers des moyens de télévision ont fait pour soutenir le pays de la Sierra Leone dans ce cas de maladie. Ils étaient venus.
L'homme de Dieu a offert 4000 bouteilles d'eau d'onction au pays de la Sierra Leone afin de les soutenir, et aussi un don humanitaire de $50,000 a été offert. Les 4000 bouteilles d'anointing water ou d'eau d'onction ont été affrétées. Ont été envoyés par un avion qui a été affrété à ce sujet pour que le peuple sierra-léonais puisse, à travers l'eau d'onction et la puissance dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, recouvrer sa santé. Nous avons vu le représentant du commissaire supérieur de la Sierra Leone ou du président de la Sierra Leone qui démontre toute sa gratitude à la synagogue Église de toutes les nations et à l'homme de Dieu, le prophète Tibi Joshua, pour son soutien envers leur pays.
Querido televidente, gracias por continuar conectado a Emmanuel TV. Vimos a continuación unas escenas de lo que aconteció después de que el profeta Tibi Joshua prometió estas 4000 botellas de agua de unción al país de Sierra Leona. Vimos cómo fue rentado este avión jet para transportar estas botellas de unción. Vimos cómo la delegación misma de presidencia de Sierra Leone estuvo agradeciendo infinitamente por esta colaboración a tan importante necesidad en este país en estos momentos. Vimos las escenas reales, vivas, en directo, de cómo se envió este avión privado para enviar directamente estas aguas de unción al país de Sierra Leone. Vimos nuevamente el comité organizador de la delegación de la presidencia del país de Sierra Leone agradeciendo profundamente esta intervención por parte del profeta Tibi Joshua para suplir esa gran necesidad en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo para asistir a esa importante necesidad que está ocurriendo en el país de Sierra Leone. Manténgase pendiente.
To God be the glory. So there we just watched the footage of how the 4,000 bottles of the anointing water was sent to Sierra Leone along with the delegates of the High Commission of Sierra Leone on a chartered plane costing $50,000. It was paid for by Tibi Joshua and the Emmanuel TV partners along with a $50,000 humanitarian donation for the people of Sierra Leone. The government actually requested for the anointing water to be sent, and it was sent as part of the covenant between Prophet Tibi Joshua and God Almighty that this anointing water, the 4,000 bottles of the anointing water, be sent to the nation that's been affected of Sierra Leone, along with other countries as well. And that was the anointing water that was prepared by God Almighty to be taken to the nation of Sierra Leone to have a large impact in that nation. And so right now, the anointing water, just as God Almighty prepared the anointing water to be taken to Sierra Leone, the anointing water in today's service is going to be prepared to be taken to you right now. So right now, let us prepare our hearts as we receive the ministration of the anointing water in the name of Jesus Christ that is going to break every chain off of your life. Your past is going to be over and your testimony will be restored today in the name of Jesus Christ. So let's go ahead.
À présent, c'est le moment où les évangélistes seront parmi nous pour administrer l'eau d'onction. Administrez l'eau d'onction aux membres de la congrégation. Apprêtez votre cœur afin que cette eau d'onction, dans la puissance, dans le nom de Jésus, puisse briser tout lien, tout joug de limitation, d'échec, de maladie et de pauvreté dans votre vie pour que vous puissiez marcher dans les promesses de Dieu au nom de Jésus.
Quiero televidente, como vimos en pantalla, esta acción de llevar las aguas de unción al país de Sierra Leona con este avión privado rentado para que llevara y transportara estas 4000 aguas de unción a este país de Sierra Leona para que llegaran sanas y salvas y existieran esta necesidad tan importante en este país. Y así también, como estas aguas de unción han sido transportadas, también fue un costo de $50,000 llevar a estas aguas de unción a ese país, además de que el profeta Tibi Joshua donó $50,000 también para cualquier necesidad y asistencia requeridas en el país de Sierra Leona. Gloria a Dios, así como en este momento vimos las escenas de la fe y la necesidad y ordenadas por nuestro Señor Jesucristo para enviarlas a ese país y se extendiera en gran necesidad, en gran expansión en esta bendición, así usted también manténgase pendiente porque la distancia no es una barrera que impida recibir sanidad, liberación y redención, puesto que en unos momentos más va a observar como el agua de unción aquí en la sinagoga iglesia de todas las naciones ejerce el poder de resurrección nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Así es que, querido televidente, abra su corazón a su fe, a su palabra y a su espíritu y reciba toda bendición de nuestro Señor Jesucristo en su corazón. Continuamos.
www.goan.org. Go to the Visit Us page. And for those from within Nigeria, you can call the three visit lines that appear on the website. For those from outside Nigeria, there are some frequently asked questions that will assist you in your visit procedure. Remember, it is essential that anyone from outside Nigeria should fill in the questionnaire. Please remember to answer every question that is asked. And after you have filled in the questionnaire, remember to click Send. Please note, you must wait to receive an invitation or confirmation of your visit from us before making any traveling arrangements or flight bookings. All communication with the Synagogue Church of All Nations should be through the following email address, info@scoan.org. We look forward to hearing from you. Emmanuel. God with us.
Emmanuel, Matthew 1:23. Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, meaning the God with us. Jesus Christ, to empower his followers to change the world today. Disney.